Exactly. Welcome to my channel Shivyanga Creation. Today I will tell you that how you will make a tree by using a waste hardwood. I'm taking a waste hardwood and a velvet. Apply the glue here and paste the velvet. I have pasted the velvet here, and at the back side I will paste the colored paper here. Now I pasted this paper at the back side. Now turn it. It will look like this. Now I will take the popsicle sticks, or we can say ice cream sticks, and we will paste these ice cream sticks on the border. Now take the popsicle sticks and you have to cut both the corner of the stick. As I'm cutting, see, in the same way I have cut these sticks. Now I'm taking the stick, apply the glue here at the corners and paste the stick over it. We have to make a bunch of 3 sticks. Take the stick of any of the color. There is no issue of colors because we have to wrap it with a ribbon. Bunch of sticks are ready. See here. Now you have to paste 2 bulbs like this. Bunches are ready. Now I'm pasting the bunch from the corners also. To make a rectangle. Now it looks like rectangle. We will wrap multicolored ribbon over it. I'm taking the ribbon of various colors, as you are seeing. I have wrapped the multicolored ribbon in all the sides of a rectangle. Now I am taking gota ribbon and I will wrap it on it. I am applying a glue one of the corner. Place the gota here and start wrapping it. It is looking. You have to wrap it in all the sides. I have pasted the gota in all the sides. Now take your board, apply the glue in all the sides. It is pasted. Now I am taking a flower and start pasting at the corner. Now take the half pearls. Apply the glue here at the corners and start pasting it one by one. At the center also. Now the tray is ready. You can use this tray for wedding purpose, for dry fruit purpose, and for any of the purpose. It depends on you. If you like my video, so please do like, subscribe, and press the bell icon for latest updates. Thank you for watching it.